What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be playing Minecraft again. We're on the same well. My brother's going to join on because he's just going to go on beat. He's just going to eat. And please smack that subscribe button. Please smack that bell. And give a thumbs up to this video and give us support. Okay, and please comment down below what you want to do next. So, I'm going to play on the USB drive. I'm going to play on this world. I'm not going to create a world. I'm going to be building a house because last video, I accidentally thought it said exit and save, but I messed it without saving. So now I don't have that world. And I still have this world, me and my friend were playing with it one day. And yeah, so let's get into the video. I need to chop down a tree, build my house, get materials, and yeah. Please shout out to, tomorrow I'm gonna ask my friend what his channel called again, and I will try to remember what his channel is called, and I'll tell y'all. Wait, I don't have school tomorrow, so on Monday, I don't have school on Monday either. I do have school. Yeah, next Friday I'll ask my friend if my channel is called, and I'll write it down on a piece of paper. So yeah, I'm not gonna kill the cows. I don't even care about the cows. There's a bunny. I don't think it's killer. So yeah. I think I played this map, but we died and we found our map, but we still got half of our stuff back, but then we died again. So now we can't find our stuff. So yeah, I'm trying to find me. So there's always caves. I've been thinking that if there's a blacksmith, there's caves. But one day I saw that there's caves but no blacksmith. And sometimes you have to do parkour because sometimes it's overgrown. Y'all can see the villagers count. Oh, jackpot. Wow. Lots of death. Can make, I think I can make diamond boots. Nope, I can't. I already have diamond boots anyways. Okay. Okay. Now I made chestplate and some other stuff. Let me get food. Potatoes. I like potatoes. Now I'm going to give the seeds to the villager. And when my brother joins on, he's going to help me out on making a house. And we're going to live in this villager town. But when we have this materials, we are gonna go get a house, and we're gonna build our house. So now I'm just gonna have to get all these carrots already. So now I'm just gonna. I've been running for a while. Why is a tree on fire? A tree's on fire. Tree's on fire. Nope, tree's on fire. Go, no, I have to go. I wish I had a bucket. I'm just gonna need one more piece of iron and then I'll bucket. Go, I need to go. Wait, there's a different villager town? I already found a villager town. No, get off. No, how is this happening? Stop. No. Fire. Ow. Fire. Get out. I don't want fires. Fires are bad. Huh. Train's gonna burn. Nope. The train's gonna burn. Can't. Get up. Okay. Good. No, there's more. More stuff on fire. Get out. I'm gonna think we're gonna have to build stone around it. Yeah. Okay, so break. Have to break. This is the piece that was on fire.
Yeah.
Not firewood. Don't go in the lava pit. Please don't go in the lava pit. Why are you gonna go in the lava pit? I don't like. Oh, cave. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get the cave when I'm done. So where? Seriously. Go.
Hey guys, I'm gonna join in with him on.
Press B.
I wanna give a shout out to Vontrell Harston. Thanks for leaving a comment on our first video.
Yes, thank you.
Hey, John. Please watch more videos. And if you want a shout out, please go down in the comments area and comment. Please like and subscribe. Yes.
That's where I need to go. Woo, fuck, ow. Duncan, you want some stuff? You want pants?
He's the only guy that subscribed and commented so far.
And he said I have to comment to his video, so I did.
For the next 10 people that comment down on our videos, we'll
get a shout out.
So,
and soon I will have some like t-shirts and hats and hoodies for y'all.
Yeah, we'll make an online website for that once we get that rolling.
Once my sister gets some shirt. Never mind. Not gonna say it. I need to give the villagers.
If y'all have some requested games that y'all want us to play, please put that down in the description.
Yes, I already said that. I need to go to the villager. By doing parkour! I can't touch the ground. Whoever's gonna get those is gonna get them. Okay, I guess that's villagers who want to get them. Hey, get them! Okay, good.
And please share this video with your friends.
Should I break in? I don't know, I'm gonna break in. Should I break a door? No, I'm just gonna leave it for them. What? I can't do it. Okay, I need to do this. Jonathan, you wanna go in the cave?
No.
Oh, I found a cave. Hey, I'll go in it. Tell me when you want to go in it. Okay. Wait, you want a wooden sword? Because I already have an iron sword.
No.
Oh.
I'm gonna get a stone star.
I'll just give, this villager. It. I don't think he's gonna take that. I think he's gonna take season food.
And okay. Also, please check out our,
What?
Roblox.
Oh, yeah.
Please check out our Roblox accounts. Mine is, his is MeBob74, and then mine is MahoneyD. So please go and maybe friend request.
And please give us Robux.
Please, like, help support us on Roblox.
Yes. Give me a Robux because my other only has 200. now is very dark, so I think I should not go down here. It looks like, yeah, but I already found iron.
And if you know how to send people Roblox on YouTube, I meant on Roblox, please send us a video of how to do that.
Yes, please. If you know how to. But I think I know how to. So yeah, I need some coal. Do you have coal? Do you have furnace? I'm gonna get some iron stone make furnace. For we can make a furnace and we have a crafting table. So I already have a crafting table.
I've had one.
Wait, your inventory when you join on the game?
No.
Oh. But then, that would be crazy if you did. Join the game, you have already have that?
I mean, we always get maps.
Ow. I made four. So I can put in my face.
And also, if y'all want us to do a Christmas video, what we get for Christmas, please tell us.
Now this takes longer. Okay, yeah. But I wish it didn't take this long. Okay, now I'm gonna get this and get this. Now I'm gonna get torches. Oh, or that would be after you make no sticks and get no wood.
I'm gonna come to you in just a minute and get it while we build a house with you. So
okay,
stay where you are.
But alright, can we build a house in like in the thing? Well, no, me and Brayden make checkpoints. So do you want to do that? Make checkpoints. If you want to see my friend, we can. And good thing, tomorrow your friends are gonna have a sleepover. I might have to have a sleepover at his house. Something's turning night. Okay, I see baddies. I'll protect you. I have iron sword. Creeper, creeper, creeper.
Is it still my time? I mean, yes. Is it? Do you have a bed?
No, I don't.
I'm just gonna get some food because I want to. Have you looted this villager town?
Yes, already looted that. Okay. I'm near the one. Well, this come to me. Wish we had moderator for teleport. Where's my three?
Only pick the ones that are grown. Don't pick all of them.
But then we can give them to the villagers.
You don't give them to the villagers.
No, you give the seeds to the villagers.
Do they pick up the seeds?
Yes, they do.
You just throw them at them?
Yeah, throw them at them. They will.
I'm just gonna.
Okay, so.
Come here, little friend.
He'll pick them up.
Oh.
Just leave them there. Look. He's just picking them up. Dude, I could actually pick that, but I have to have a chanting table.
25 gold. Cold. Hmm. And
good trade.
I can do that trade.
Not very good trade.
That's not very good.
I just fell.
You wanna know why I can do it?
I just fell.
How? Why? All I need is a. I'm gonna go back to my place. All I need is a furnace, but I can make one of those.
I know where you can get an emerald from.
Where?
a, what's it called,
Builder?
No. You could, but you can also get it from a mansion.
Oh, well, I don't see a mansion anywhere, do you?
No. Kidding. That's what I said. I thought you were looking for a mansion.
No, I'm going back to my little house. Well, stuff.
You made a house?
No.
Oh.
To my stuff. It's right here.
I mean, I can make shears. I don't want to make shears, though. I mean, what would that mean? I can give you some potatoes and apples. 3 apples. 38 carrots.
Why
is this wood? I wish wood didn't take long for mine.
We're both killing spiders at the same time.
One surprised me.
Calm down.
I'm stunned.
There it is.
A heart attack.
Calm down. Just overreacting now. There's some light. And I can throw these in there too.
Do you have any idea? Never mind. I need to make sticks that I was making. Iron, I have 4 pieces of iron.
I'm done.
Oh, what could I use as fuel? Wood, I guess?
That thing. No. Use that. Your pickaxe.
Pickaxe?
Yeah. Old pickaxe.
This
and the normal one.
And this. I can't do that.
Okay, now put in what are you trying to smoke?
This.
I'll be right back, y'all.
So now my brother's gone. Okay, he has a lot of pieces of wood. Dude, I shouldn't have did that. Why did I not do that? Wood. Do I have 1 piece? Good. I need to make more. Alright. I'm just gonna use my wood, I guess. I'm gonna have to use my wood. Okay.
Okay, guys. I'm back. Waiting. Gotta check on something with my dad.
Waiting. It's so hard to wait. I have a long time to wait. Now, how it could be a way?
I wonder if we can burn. Nope.
Hey, Dancy Spider. Good.
I wonder if you can cook out.
You can't. I wish you could.
I'm gonna put my fuel back in.
Should we already make a house?
Nah, wait till the morning.
But then we can be protected.
I mean, I'm pretty protected.
I'm mining trees, so I have to look. I'm not protected.
I am. I'm mining trees, and I got some stuff on me. You have better than me. You have an iron sword to kill them. Yeah. I have stone.
And I have armor.
I don't even think I have a sword.
You don't?
Nope. There's apples everywhere.
Should I get a... I can't get a chest plate. Should I save up to get a chest plate?
Always collect tree saplings.
Yes, I know.
Wanna why?
It's turning morning.
Fire pit. Fire!
50 pieces of like coal.
Really?
Yeah, just to trade with the.
Wait, you can get sand.
If you get coal, you can get emeralds, and then Johnson, you can buy.
Johnson, if we get sand, if we get 5 more pieces,
you can make glass.
No, but yeah, sure, we can make glass, but we can also.
I want to make just a straight glass hat.
Me and Brayden did that once. It's funny.
What, a glass house?
Yeah. He made it. It was where he blew up. He was like, what? He went outside of his, like, 2 hours later. Blew up like by a river. Brayden screamed.
Look, see? Look, my tree saplings.
Wait. Yeah, sure they actually. What was I gonna do?
Like if you don't have anything else. Like you don't have to
don't
use your
make wood.
Wood.
Don't make wood me.
All I have is one piece of wood.
Looks like
I got me some dinner.
Have you seen a dog anywhere?
Does
that have a bone?
I'll be back. I'm going to this island real quick. That looks like some.
Okay,
nice
Johnson, I want to. So, Johnson.
Come to me.
This is how
actually,
you get apples.
Get a sack of coal. That is not how you get apples.
I'd be lucky.
Just get a stack of coal and let's get a lot of emeralds from the villagers. And then
we eat it.
And then we can buy some axes or some other stuff. Because emeralds, villagers use emeralds a lot. We should have went and looked at stock.
Neither of them.
Making a fool.
That is
showing off just for the viewers.
No. This is how I eat.
Daddy saw you eating like that, you would be so much trouble.
That'd be throwing food up in the air. Like I just don't care.
Yeah, you know nobody cares about you.
Hey, no one cares about you.
Oh, look. I'm the one with 29 pieces of coal.
Hey, it's not coal. Where is my base? Where is my base that I spend the night for the whole thing? It was right here. I almost fell.
See how much...
I need to go get... Wait, I'm gonna. Should I let a sapling grow? Nah.
Use them as wood.
Ooh, we have 2 saplings.
Hey, guys, what? If you don't like using birch for your house or stuff, or maybe you do, you can cut it down and use it for sticks and put them in your furnace. And then use their saplings in your furnace too.
Saplings? Wait. No, saplings? No, just go straight away and sticks. Just go straight away. What I like to use. See how long that takes?
It takes a long time for saplings too.
It does it?
Yes, it does. See, watch.
It takes too quick. Put saplings in there. No, that doesn't take long. What the heck?
Well, it's longer. See, and then you turn all that into that and then make all this. Now there's some wood right there.
Hey, I'm trying to get stuff.
And then You just keep your wood.
You're the one that has stone axe. I don't have a wood. You're better than me with axes. I'm not where you are with like a bunch of trees. Somewhere else.
Barely any trees. Now I'm gonna
I've been chopping down trees the whole time. No, my stone axe.
But I have stone near me. So I can just get stone straight away.
I mean, won't be using any wood, so.
No, I don't need to go there. I need to get a stone axe. Sorry, I have a stone axe.
Mm, look, there's an apple right there. You can chop it down the tree.
I'm just gonna smelt this even though I don't. Even though I'm not gonna smell anything, I'm gonna smell this. Actually, what can you smell that I have? Nothing, really. I'm gonna go find something that you can smell. Wait, I know what you smell. It's right near me.
Be here forever. I'm doing this birch wood. I mean, I don't need to add more sticks for like another like 2 minutes. Or wood. I mean, the wood's fine. I mean, I got so much of it. And then even if it starts to run out of wood over here, I can just start planting.
I'm coming where you're kind of where you are, like near, for the tree to be much better, like this. But there's much more animals, and there's a villager tribe than me. So if
you
I get, like, so if, like, my door breaks, I can just go to a villager town.
Stay there
the whole night. And, or if I can't make a house by now, by this night, I'll just go stay there.
Oh, I'm definitely going to be able to make a house.
Oh, I'm going to make a house like the villager's house is.
I mean, look at all these trees. I mean, there's enough where I don't even have to plant any. I can just use all these saplings right in this little baby. 19, keep that going. 2, oh, I guess 2 is not good enough. So I guess so. With 59. I'm going to steal that apple out there. I might have 3 apples now.
Already have 3. I'm climbing in this cave. Cool. Only 1 piece of wood. Torches the whole time.
Yeah, you know I have sheep by me, right?
Wait, you're killing them.
About to go kill this cow. No, I'm just gonna use my axes, cause.
Should I just fix the villager town? Make it even better? I think I should.
You've been getting a lot of stuff from sheep and cows now. Now I'm killing them.
Jonathan, should I go make the villager town a better place and like make a wall? Oh, and make like an iron door and only me and you have
make a big stone wall.
But then
it.
A big stone wall?
Make sure it's smooth.
Oh, I have 54 pieces of wood.
Sure it's smooth stone.
Okay. Wait, smooth stone? We're not, what?
No, Jonathan, I'm just gonna do cobblestone because that's gonna take even longer.
No, because you can just get like 3 furnaces.
True. You have better experience than me, but I have more wood.
Oh, Jonathan, I have 63 pieces of wood.
Yeah, I have 63 pieces of coal that has been melted down from wood. Plus about 20 more pieces, 30 more pieces in my inventory.
I'm the one that lives in a cave.
I'm the one that lives outside of a cave, like a small person.
Well, I'm gonna live. No, there's gonna be a tunnel to the cave, but when I get more iron, I'll pick iron door for like the thing. So I only need is 11 pieces of coal. Hey, I know I know 16 plus 16 equals 32.
It's turning night, so I'm okay, I'm gonna go my back to just gonna steal half of this. Actually, steal a half of that. Oh, I have a stack of 64 now. Plus another 12.
I have a stack of 64 too. Need to go get more food before night.
Please don't tell me that's exactly 2 stacks. A little bit more than 2 stacks, but it doesn't matter.
Okay, get in my cave, get in my cave. Okay. I'm gonna go through, wait. I'm gonna go to the villager town. Okay. I can almost make a bed. Jonathan, make a bed.
You just die.
There's a zombie villager. I see a zombie villager.
Dude, I thought it was right here. Oh. And most of my stuff got deleted.
Hey, I'm the one that's...
2 stacks got deleted.
Dude, I'll protect you. But I'm trying to protect this guy. Me and him. Okay, can you scooch?
Please say once I do this.
No!
Show up.
I mean, I'll barricade this place. I guess you're going to be barricaded in. Okay, I'm gonna barricade the place. Jonathan, I'm gonna barricade where me and my guy are in. I have to break his stuff, but
still,
I have to do
something. Dude, I lost over a stack of coal.
Oh, that's bad. So I'm gonna have to. I have barely any room.
Some of it came back.
I have barely any room. Where am I gonna put this stuff? I don't need that.
Oh my gosh, I lost a stack of wood.
Why are you moving stuff?
I mean,
it's the creeper's fault, I know. I need that. I need this. I actually need this.
I mean, I wasn't the one that killed me. Oh, pretty sure I was the creeper, but...
I don't need this string, don't I? I don't need it. I could make a bone arrow, though. Yeah. I'm gonna get this string. So I'm barricading up this place for none of us will get killed. Me and this villager won't get killed.
barricade the place. I'll put torches for us. I just barricade the whole place. Jonathan, there's no light. I just barricade the whole place. I'm gonna make torches for me. I'll make them light. Hey, dude. I think you're gonna... Can you just get out of here? Okay, bye-bye. I'm gonna barricade. Okay. Good. Looking good.
Oh my, I thought I lost my stone. Was it? Yes, I got my stack back.
Okay. Now I'm just stuck here for the rest of the night.
I want my stack of wood, though.
Bad.
Actually, that part isn't as bad as losing the coal. The coal is horrible.
I have so much stuff. Hey guys, you hear manners. Nice. Brains aren't good for you.
Even if I tried escaping, there was no time for me to escape.
I can't escape, Jonathan.
No,
I'm locked in here. The dude just broke my door, didn't he? Right? Nobody broke my door yet? Seriously? They just think it's a plain spot. Wait one second, guys. I have to go to the bathroom.
I'll still be playing, so it's good.
Okay guys, when I find my brother, I'm gonna end the video.
Wait, right now maybe. I'm gonna go and slaughter everybody.
Okay.
Where is my face?
I don't care about y'all. I don't care about any of y'all. Kill them all.
Dude, I was gonna
kill. You'll get so much stuff from them.
Bye guys.
Thanks for watching. And tune in next time for our next video.
And don't forget to subscribe. Goodbye.